working on a little different here. 1.5 seconds. So what I'm going to work for is in my inside, is inside wrist here. Right? So a lot of times, work, chop inside here, grab that wrist. Now, once I get a hold of this wrist, keep my elbow kind of pointed out towards him. As I pull to the chest here. Right? So his elbow is facing out here, right? And then inside here. So his elbow's going to be out farther than his wrist. Once I get there, right? My goal is to slide up to the outside here. Get his arm on my thigh. Once it's there, it's going to slide up to my hip. And I'm going to keep pressure with my arm here on the back of his arm. So I can be very comfortable here. It's going to be a lot of pressure on the shoulder. Now I'm just kind of taking my time. I'm going to circle. As I'm circling, I'm going to block this knee again. Similar to the half. Come up here. Now I'm getting flat. Move my knee back. Once his knee's back a little more, now I'm going to continue circling. Alright, sometimes I can pull this hip and come flat. Once he's down flat, I'm going to switch my hips here. I'm going to keep pressure. Back of his arm here, back of his bicep. Now I'm going to land to the wrist. I'm going to pull it on his back. Here, and I'm going to cover. When I cover, my feet are going to be inside, knees on the outside. Hands to the wrist, right on the side, then his arms up, that's the side I'm going to get my hand. Right, I'm going to get it deep, and then I'm going to pull it back. Right, just like a motorcycle. Right, again. Getting it tight here. Right, this side, in the claw. So I'm going across to his neck. As deep as I can, so I'm going to drop my shoulder, get it in nice and tight. When we're doing this, we've got to make sure that this wrist doesn't go too high. It's too high, ref's going to stop it. Or this wrist can go up high on this back, ref's going to stop it. So as we're doing this, we're going to make sure we stay covered so the ref doesn't see it. Here, come in here, get it deep. Now as I'm going, this knee is going to block this elbow. This other side, my heel is going to scoop his hip. Right, so as I'm going, I'm scooping his hip. Now, here, once I start going to my hip, I'm going to pull it toward my chest.
Snap down, go behind again now. Good, back door, go behind. Back door, go behind. Good shoulder lock test. Good shoulder lock test.
This wrist, I pull it in, I'll take it to the outside, I'm going to get his elbow up, and on my leg, here. Most of the time, I'll slide up to my hip, I block his knee, alright, I'm going to continue circling, break it flat, or sometimes I might pull his hip, break it flat. Come outside, wrist, here. Right? Now as I adjust, I'll get this arm deeper and clamp it down. I get my claw, I come to step. The main reason this knife is scooping is when this guy's defended, most of the time it's going to have this hip down hard. So as I scoop, it's going to help elevate, raise this hip up. Right? So I can turn that way. This knee block steps. Come up, here, scoop. Right? Now, from here, once I go, right, pull my arm to my chest. Pull his body to my chest. Here. Look at this leg.